The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from the United States of America, weighing in at 220 pounds, Dashing!
Byron, are you at all surprised by the intensity level inside this arena right now?
Not the least bit, Michael. This is the one the WWE Universe has been looking forward to for quite some time.
Corey, when it comes to in-your-face action, it doesn't get much better than these guys.
Yeah, these guys
Happy holidays! Merry grandma, grandma! Happy holidays! What up? It's Dashing, and welcome back to Super Mario Maker! You know, the game that you made me level, tweet up to me, and I raised the fuck out! Happy holidays, by the way. I know I didn't post a gameplay yesterday, but I did post a it's still the weekend, but still, I hope you got some dope gifts, and I hope I don't sound like Baraka tomorrow. Holla at you, boy! Yeah!
Skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul. Seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek.
We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize,
but I don't think we should.
A spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak from their sarcophagus and just won't leave you be.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without you two bozos interrupting me.
And not a single fan here in Hampton has headed to the concession stand. They all want to see every second of this match.
A sickening thud as he lands hard. He's starting to feel it here. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives. That shot hit the opponent exactly in the right spot. What accuracy.
Here it comes. He's got him.
Now back to the ring.
See if he takes the bait.
Did you hear that? What impact!
Yeah.
come again. That's the second time tonight.
Oh, and it's a reversal.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Back in from the floor, bringing it back between the ropes.
Here he goes. And he lands the slam.
He needs to capitalize on it now.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Oh man, I thought he had him.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
He has him right where he wants him. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Oh, and he's one step ahead on that one.
Back now inside the ring.
And Byron, he's still down after that. Clearly looking to incapacitate his opponent here.
More like trying to send him to a local medical facility.
The closed fist connects. He gets him with a reversal. Flips the script on him there. Oh, he's able to reverse it. Whoa, missed by a large margin there.
Come on, how do you miss by that much?
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
So painful.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Look at it a second time. And there it is.
You have to like his chances here.
And it's reversed. Reverses that one.
Not the first time we've seen this move tonight.
Made him pay there. Taken off his feet here.
And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
He's playing with him now. He's looking at it.
Neck breaker. Here's his moment, Michael. So
he could pin his opponent right here.
Two. Oh, that was close, so close.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Getting the job done with a splash.
This could do it. Kick out just in time.
What a match.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now. He is a one-man gang in there.
He's really taking over this match now.
Now he's working that exploit with such authority.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
He's making a statement here with this attack.
What a spear!
And there it is, boys.
Looking for the finish.
He's delivering it.
Oh, great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
No, there's the reversal. He might have it. Pays for that one.
And once again, we see a return to the specific maneuver. Hey, whatever works. Will he be victorious?
And he's able to get out.
Wow, that's pure power, guys.
I think we're at the point of this match.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
No, he kicks out at 2.5.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
He's showing some major resiliency here.
Or lunacy, depending on how you want to look at it.
Neck breaker.
This one is over.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Sticks and stones will pick your bones. They seldom let you snooze. And spooky, scary skeletons will wake you.